The Portland Trail Blazers' already thin front line took a hit on Monday, as the team announced that Zach Collins will be sidelined for months for a labral repair in his left shoulder. League sources have confirmed to NBC Sports that Trailblazer big man Zach Collins, who is supposed to undergo surgery for a shoulder injury, specifically needs labral repair in his left shoulder. Collins sustained the injury in Portland's 121-119 win over the Dallas Mavericks last week. He was fighting for position for a rebound when he collided with Luka Doncic at the shaded lane. The 21-year-old big man was seen clutching his left shoulder after the contact and left the game at the 2:01 mark of the third quarter. He did not return to the ball game and went on to miss the Blazers' next four contests. Playing in his third season in Oregon, Collins has received a bigger role in coach Terry Stotts' rotation, averaging 9.0 points and 4.0 rebounds in a career-best 28.7 minutes in the team's first three games of the year. He has been a bright spot for the Blazers at the power forward position, shooting 47.4% from the field and knocking down 42.9% of his threes. Portland still has prized offseason acquisition Hassan Whiteside manning the paint, but they continue to miss some key big men as Yusuf Nurkic and Pau Gasol continue their rehab process as well. The Blazers are holding on despite the injuries and currently have a 3-3 record through six games. There's no timetable for Collins' possible return, but he could be ready sometime before the playoffs.